अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द ट्रू फॉल्स ऑफ द क्रास एम्फीबिया। सिसेलियंस लार्वल स्टेजेस आर ऑफन पास्ड विद इन द ओविडक्ट एंड द यंग इमर्ज फ्रॉम द फीमेल एज अ माइनिएचर अडल्ट। यस दिस इज ट्रू। टोड्स एंड फ्रॉग्स हैव ड्राई एंड वर्टी स्किन। नो, ओनली टोड्स हैव वर्टी स्किन, फ्रॉग्स हैव स्लिमी स्किन। The amphibian tongue attached at the anterior margin of the lower jaw and fold back over the floor of the mouth. Yes, this is true. The suppression of pulmonary and systemic circuits of the blood is less efficient in amphibians than the dipnoi. Dipnoi is the order of the lungfishes. Yes, this is true. The atrium is completely divided in urodials and in neurons. Completely divided in neurons, but partially divided in urodials. Amphibians, they have well-developed lymphatic system. Yes. Amphibian larvae and some adult urodials respire through internal gills. No. They have external gills for the purpose of respiration. An amphibian optic tectum is located in the midbrain. Yes, this is true. In terrestrial animals, lateral line sense organs are less important. Yes, this is true. Olfaction is used in the mate recognition in amphibian. Yes, this is true. In neurons and some salamanders have the binocular vision. Their both eyes can actually form one image. Salamanders lack tympanic membrane. Yes, this is true. Amphibia that live in the fresh water excrete urea. No, they excrete ammonia because they have plenty of the water. Amphibia kidney produce large quantity of hypertonic urine. No, they produce hypotonic urine. Pedomorphosis is influenced by the thyroid hormone and the environmental conditions. Yes, this is true. Urea is formed from the ammonia in the kidney. No. Kidney is responsible for the removal of the nitrogenous waste product, not their production. Urea is formed in liver. Typical frog have 10 trunk vertebrae and the urostyle. No. 7 trunk vertebrae present in case of frogs. Both rods and cones are present in the retina of the frog. Yeah, their eye is image forming. Most amphibian larvae are insectivorous. No, their adults are insectivorous. Their larvae are herbivorous. Mostly feed on the algae. There are two lineages of ancient amphibian. Yes, modern amphibia belong to the four orders. No, they have three orders. Gymnophiona contains Caecilian. Yes, this one is true. During the first 450 million years of the vertebrate history, adaptive radiation resulted in vertebrate filing mostly aquatic habitat. 250 million years ago is the right answer. The major component of the diet of most modern amphibians is arthropoda, not the vegetation. One lineage of amphibian became extinct in the Carboniferous period. Amphibian occur on all the lands except Antarctica. There are 4,000 modern species of amphibian. No, there are 3,000 species. Approximately 115 of the 350 described species of salamanders live in the South America. No, they live in North America. Members of the family Salamandridae are commonly called axolotl. No, they are known as the newts. Salamanders range in length from few centimeter to 2.5 meter. No, this is wrong. They range from 1.5 meter to a few centimeter to 1.5 meter. The largest North American salamander, hellblender, reaches the length of about 45 centimeter. No, it reaches about the size of 65 centimeter. Salamanders have internal fertilization. Zoologists have described approximately 160 species of Caecilians and that are confined or limited to the tropical regions. Okay. Fertilization is internal in Caecilians. The order Anura include about 3,000 species of frogs and toads. No, they contain 3,500 species of frogs and toads. Unlike adults, the larvae of Anurans are herbivorous. Yes, this is true. The amphibian skull is flattened, is relatively larger and has fewer bony elements than the skull of the fishes. Yes, no. Amphibian skin is smaller than the fish skull. The pelvic girdle of amphibian consists of four bones. No, it consists of three bones, ilium, ischium and pubis. The long hind limbs and pectoral girdle of aneurons are modified for jumping. this is not the pectoral girdle, pelvic girdle is involved in jumping. A bullfrog will prey on the small mammal birds and on other aneurons. Yes, this is true. Many salamanders use only their jaw to capture prey. True. The separation of the pulmonary and systemic circuit is more efficient in amphibians than in the lungfishes. No, their circuit is less efficient. Terrestrial animals expend much more energy moving air across gaseous exchange surfaces than do aquatic organisms, because air contains 30 times more oxygen per unit volume than the water. They expend 20 times more energy. In salamander, 30 to 90% exchange occur through the skin. Mostly they are living in the forest litter, that's why. At 5 degrees centigrade, approximately 90% of the gaseous exchange occur through the skin and the mouth lining of the frog. No, 70% gaseous exchange take place. The brain of the turtle vertebrae develops from the 4 embryological divisions. No, it develops from 3 embryological divisions. Many amphibians, sensory organs are widely distributed over the skin, yeah, because they receive stimulus from everywhere in the environment. Some amphibians excrete ammonia when in water and urea when on the land. Yes, this is true. When an amphibian flattens its body on the moist surface, the skin, especially in the ventral pectoral region, absorb water. No, pelvic region, skin of the pelvic region absorb water when they lie flat on any surface. The distress call of the South American jungle frog is a loud scream similar to the call of the dog in the distress. No, it is similar to the screaming of the cat which is in distress or in some kind of trouble. Some zoologists place Aneura, Urodiles and Caecilian into a single subclass, Lys amphibia. Yeah, this is true. Okay, this is the completion of the topic. Thank you, class.